And stay tuned. We got a special in-studio guest coming up next after our commercial break, the one and only Nick Ryan. So stay tuned for that. We're going to be hearing from Nick. Your country connection is KBOE. It's 11:31 on your Friday. And as mentioned before the commercial break, got a special in-studio guest today, Mr. Nick Ryan. Nick, how you doing today?
I'm doing good, man. How you been?
I'm doing all right. And of course, you're no stranger to KBOE. You've been here over the years.
Oh, no.
Kind of off and on.
I have walked these floors and halls many, many times.
But now you're kind of on the other side of the country music spectrum here. You're actually trying to make it as an artist now. So tell us about your career right now.
A few years ago, I released a short EP of 5 songs with Kaleidoscope. And it went pretty well, and I took a break from that, and then recently started getting back into writing and performing, and got the opportunity to write with some really cool people like Tammy Cochran.
Yeah.
The song Angels in Waiting, and then Trish Gray, who also wrote with Tammy, and then some other really cool people out of Des Moines, Tina and Brandon Finley with Bella Soul, have been writing with me actually since I started singing.
Okay.
And then just playing around. I played the Valor Ballroom about last Sunday, and been playing a couple of venues up in Des Moines, like Peoples and stuff like that. But we got some stuff coming up around Oski, and
yeah,
just trying to hit the road, man.
Tell us about what you got going on this weekend.
This weekend I'm playing a graduation party on Saturday out at Lake Huron, but after that at 8 o'clock I'll be out at the Pepper Tree with my friend AJ Hodgman from CRI's One Day Getaway.
Okay.
And that's what's going on this weekend. Also, I just teamed up with Small Town Superheroes as their vocalist, and so there's going to be a lot of Small Town Superhero new activity going on in the very near future. So look out for that.
Cool. Now, do you have a MySpace? It's still out there, but hardly anybody sees MySpace anymore.
Right. The MySpace is still up, but we haven't used it. It's myspace.com/NickRyanRocks.
All right. You got like Facebook and all that stuff.
Yeah. You can just, if you type in Nick Ryan on Facebook, you'll find me.
All right. And they can see what's going on with you there. Now, I see you have your guitar with you in hand as well.
I do. This is a new thing for me, the guitar.
Mm-hmm.
But I was hoping this song I wrote with Tammy Cochran, Twister, is kind of the one I want to play for you today. See if you like it. Maybe you'll play it when it comes out.
You never know.
Yeah.
All right. Well, you want to give it a shot here?
Sure.
All right. It's Nick Ryan live on KBOE.
Around, I was working late and got me home by 9. But it was long after the bar closed out when I pulled in that drive. And I expected a little chaos, cause I broke every promise I made. But what I saw when I got home just blew me away. It might have been a twister that threw my clothes out on the lawn. It might have been a hurricane somehow formed over our pond. It might have been an earthquake. It shook my pictures off the wall. Shook this foundation. It somehow jammed the locks. It might have been a streamlined wind that tore my world apart. Then again, there's nothing like the fury of a woman with a broken heart. It's hard to estimate the damage done when the dust ain't settled yet. She's got me scanning through my truck radio, trying to find me another man. And I know it's a bit delusional, but I'm hanging on the slightest chance. It might have been a twister that threw my clothes out on the lawn. It might have been a hurricane somehow foamed over our pond. It might have been an earthquake. Shook my pictures off the wall. Shift this foundation and somehow jam the locks. It might have been a streamlined wind that tore my world apart. Then again, there's nothing like the fury of a woman with a broken heart. If there were no no sirens, no emergency alert. But there ain't no warning for the kind of storm coming when a woman like that gets hurt. I might have been a twister, I might have been a hurricane, I might have been an earthquake. Then again, there's nothing like the fury of a woman with a broken heart.
Nick Ryan here on KBOE. Great job. Good song.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
And good guitar playing, you know? How long have you been playing that now?
Just since I started writing.
Cool.
So about, I've fooled around with it since I was about 14, but
yeah.
I haven't started really playing until about the last 6-8 months or so.
All right. Well, that's awesome. Well, cool. And once again, why don't you plug your performance again this weekend?
Come out to Peppers in the Pepper Tree tomorrow night at 8 o'clock. I'll be there with my good buddy AJ Hodgman from One Day Getaway and CRI Weekly News, and we'll be there from 8 to 10 playing country music that will blow your mind.
And look for Nick. You said you're going to be singing with Small Town Superheroes,
yes,
too.
Yes, we'll be singing with Small Town Superheroes. There's definitely more to come on that.
All right. Well, keep us updated. And when you get your recorded, your studio recording done, make sure you drop that off, and we'll see what we can do there.
Awesome.
All right. Well, thanks for stopping by, Nick.
Thanks for having me.
All right. Take care. It's Nick Ryan here on KBOE.